Thank you. name is Mina. I'm the one who made this artwork. It is named Mycelium, Neurons, and Stars because I feel like there's a similarity between those three concepts, and I was wondering why. And while I was doing a research, an image as sort appeared connecting to psilocybin mushrooms. Obviously it has a story behind it, but I can't tell the story because my mom watches these videos. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you like it. That's about it. Enjoy your day. Goodbye.